What's up? I got banned on Facebook, so now I'm just like on dating apps getting people with thin blue line profile pictures to admit that they'll eat their own cum if I'm hot enough to make them.
Okay, y'all. If it's your last meal and you're on death row, what are you choosing? Personally, I'm choosing oligarchy.
It's not really good, sincere apology. Bitch, I don't care. I do not care. I'm Jesus. You think I'm not used to making people uncomfortable? You think I care about your apology? I've been on a cross for 2,000 years while people just jack off to it and start wars over it. Think I give a fuck about your judgment? No. I'm not telling you that you're allowed to apologize because I give a shit. Bitch, I don't care. I don't care. I do not care.
Your path is gonna be better, damn it, because you deserve it, you earned it, and you have the motherfucking right to it. It will be better.
Maybe the real fight. was inside us all along. It's us alone on our deathbeds. Decide what kind of relationship you have with time, and you will decide what kind of relationship you have with God.